The trial for the alleged head of a Mexican drug cartel set to begin Monday in Waco's U.S. District Court. Juan Francisco Trevino Chavez is charged with conspiracy to possess with intent to distribute at least 1,000 kilograms of marijuana. Chavez, also known as Kiko, was arrested in Baytown, Texas, September 28, 2016, according to the court docket. Jury selection is scheduled to begin at 10 a.m.